it's on the inside of the pier anywhere? Yeah, on the far side of the dock. No, it looks open, doesn't it? Oh, I see one balloon.
Hey!
Morning!
Morning! Happy New Year to you! Good!
Look at his windshield! Thanks, Jerry!
Daddy, you took all the fun out of it.
Sorry.
Thanks,
because it was easier and safer.
They could have done this a little
Yeah, better. Yes, they could have probably.
Yes. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. I was like, oh, I'm hugging a bull. The girls were all nice and toasty warm. They had their own blankets.
That's good.
I had a big thermos of coffee.
I should have brought that this morning. I made coffee in the hotel room, but I didn't make the tank with it.
Thank you.
I got it.
We'll have on like a base layer, and then I have a sweater on, and then I have the coat on. And then when we are running, I have a scarf that is by Rick Normal, so it's really neat. It has my knees, so I wrap it around and pull it up real tight, and then shove it in the coat.
I've been up this ramp before. Well, there's steamers. Is that where they went in?
No. See him?
Oh, here's the check.
That was the frame we lost you guys.
Are we going? Are we in steamers? This way.
Go there, dude.
Where are we going?
What are you saying you're carrying with you?
It's a camera.
It's a camera?
It's a camera.
A camera?
Yeah.
A camera? Oh, you'll leave it on.
Oh, so steamers is not the place?
I guess not.
YouTube TV after 3 month period, subject to Verizon Wireless and Vickers and Predator.
Eduardo looked inside there, but then you think I'm on water.
Sure, you know, a lot of people
get it. Eduardo, I'm looking inside.
We're going to the River City Saloon. Alrighty then. Entering the dark saloon. Stinky Pete's drinking game. Aha. Uh-huh.